Interestingly enough, looks like an ocean, a beach.
Yep.
Weird.
But it's March.
But it's March. This
and
is true.
And
I'm
short sleeves.
I'm wearing shorts and short sleeves, yes. So, yeah, that's awesome.
Okay.
It's like grainier or something.
That's as close as we get. Like, it's grainier sand.
Yeah. Yes. Bigger grains.
Bigger grains than Oregon coast.
And a different color.
And a different color. And look, a lot of shells. Okay, so you're saying you're not going to wade in ankle deep because, you know.
Because, yeah, just the temperature of the sand is probably cold.
So we got what looks like maybe a surf class going on here. Okay, so there's our selfie at the beach.
There's a boardwalk. Literally a walk made of boards. A campground.
Whether there's a daily sort of somebody comes out here with a big old broom and they just rely on the wind.
Yeah.
Clean.
Yeah. I'm probably not going to research that any further though.
Probably not.
I mean, if I see somebody with a broom, then I'll know. Do not catch or touch seahorses. You
are in a natural park, avoid making noise. Well, best of luck with that. So just over these dunes is, what's that, 100 yards down to the ocean? I'm going to say it's 100 yards. So I feel like it's about a gap wedge from here to the ocean. Down here at the far end of the town by the municipal park, they appear to have an issue with sand encroaching on the streets and sidewalks. This end of town, look, more restaurants. Back on the other side of the park there is a market, a supermarket, which we did not. And there we have a little view of the airport with the city in the background. Okay, so the ferry dock is at the opposite end of town from the causeway where we came in. So it's a pretty good little track. Snack shop and bar, and there's another bar around the corner beyond the tourist goodies here. along. Okay, there's the castle. There's you. There's me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Done with that then.
We've been every way.
Oh, have we?
No.
Probably not. Well, we came up this way, didn't we?
No, we didn't.
We came up this way, okay. But I don't think we've gone that way.
So that's part of the challenge, isn't it? Is a lot of these little side streets look the same.
Pretty much, yeah.
And so we look down the street and go, we've done that one, haven't we? Oh, no, maybe. Well, let's do it again anyway, just in case.
We did that one, just like that.
Just like that, right?
But that looks familiar.